Halo semuanya, kembali lagi bersama gue Lucas Steven. Dan di video kali ini gue bakal mainin game yang namanya Akinator ya. Oke, tadi sebenarnya kan sebelum video ini ada video reaction tuh yang kemarin. Kan gue bilang di video reaction gue pengen lanjut reaction Werewolf. Tapi gue pikir-pikir kita selingin dulu kali ya sama video-video lain, biar kalian juga nontonnya enak, gak bosen gitu ya. Masa reaction mulu sih. Dan di video kali ini gue bakal mainin game namanya Akinator. Jadi Akinator ini adalah semacam kayak website, game website gitu. Dia menebak apa yang kita pikirkan. Dan di sini gue pengen mikirin seorang beatboxer gitu. Kita lihat si Akinator ini bisa nebak atau enggak. Kalian bisa juga mainin game Akinator ini. Coba ya search Google Akinator gitu ya. Oke, tanpa banyak basi langsung kita main Akinator. Oke. Oke, udah mulai langsung pertanyaan. Jadi kita itu menjawab pertanyaan prediksinya dia gitu, guys. Oke, is your character real? Apakah yang karakter kamu itu benar-benar ada? Yes. Oh iya, bentar. Gua pikirin tentang beatboxer. Kabar beatboxer siapa ya? Gua pikirin beatboxer Alem. Oke, kita coba Alem ya. Yes. Is your character a famous YouTuber? Dikata YouTuber famous iya sih di dunia beatbox, tapi probably kali ya. Is your character girl, cewek? Bukan. A gamer? No, bukan. Live with their brother? Aduh, mana gua tahu. Enggak kayaknya. Does your character create music? Oke, dia udah mulai menebak-tebak nih. Yes. Rapper? Bukan. No. Is your character a band? Bukan seorang band. No juga, bukan Asian. American? Yes, bukan ya. Dia French sih. Bukan. Does your character like music? Yes. Is your character a singer? No. DJ? Bukan. Have an older sibling? Gua nggak tahu nih. No kayaknya. Black hair? Yes. Alem black hair kan ya? Iya. String instrument? Nggak, bukan. Have any rings? No. Consider a sociopath? No. Anjir, ini kayaknya kalau beatboxer dia susah nebak gitu. Is your character a German? German? Bukan. Yes, dia punya sister kalau nggak salah. Aduh, mana gue tahu suka watermelon apa kagak. Bukan, nggak tahu. Oh ada pilihannya, nggak tahu cuy, don't know. No. Does your character live in America? No. No, dia kayaknya bukan deh. Is your character famous because of the way he dance? No, bukan. Ini karakter Akinatornya. Wolfie raps. Bukan cuy. You are wrong. Yes, kita continue lagi. Canadian? Bukan. Dia kayaknya nebak satu doang, beatboxer kayaknya belum terkenal nih. Does your character ride roller skates? No, kayaknya. Starcraft? Don't know. Is your character from Super Wahoo World? No lah. Is your character a gay? Anjing, enggak lah. Gila. From Valve Game? Bukan. Speak Spanish? No juga. No juga, bukan, enggak black. Australian? Bukan. Link to music in general? Probably. On car, don't know. Gua nggak tahu dia. An artist, ya, yeah. Yes, dia pembuat art beatbox. Has your character dyed their hair? I don't know. Does your character make funny video? No, bukan. Dia udah satu kali salah nih, guys. Does your character wear a hood? Hood, dia pakai hood nggak ya? Don't know. Swedish? Don't know juga. Eh, salah ya, turn no. No, bukan. Buset, dia sampai 43 pertanyaan, guys. Gila, dia mau nebak Alem gitu. Kukira no. Enggak tahu beatboxer kayaknya nih. Is your cast no. Bukan. Cover their mouth. Enggak, dia enggak nutupin mulutnya. No. Enggak juga. Does your character work with their romantic partner? No. What the hell? Dia udah mulai bingung nih. Have the name of an animal? Gua enggak tahu. Don't know aja. From YouTube? Yes kayaknya. Probably aja kayaknya. Is your character only a famous under a nickname? Bisa sih, yes kayaknya sih. Aduh, bukan cuy. Aduh, snail sauce mana ini mah? Jepang. Salah, continue, yes. Kita coba lagi. Nickname gue link with animals? No, don't know lah. Yes! Is your character French? Yes nih. A fictional? No. No, bukan cop ya. Your less than yes. Is your character dead? No. What the hell? Has your character been member of a famous band? No juga. Connected to ghost? Anjir, enggak lah. Does your character use chainsaw? Anjir, enggak lah. Enggak pakai kacamata juga. An adult man, yes. Vokalis. Dibilang vokalis, enggak lah, bukan dia beatboxer. Ever created a song? Probably. Carter Brown, yes. Frankie Grande, itu siapa ya? Frankie Grande siapa, boy? Kita cek dulu, boy. Frankie Grande, gua enggak tahu. Oh, dancer, bukan, no. Bukan, no, kita, bukan. Live in England, I don't know. Lamas, enggak lah, gila loh. Animator, no. Does your character have a bald spot? Enggak, kayaknya sih, enggak ada yang botak. Does your character have a job? Yes, beatboxer dong. Yes, perform on stage. Begitu kontes, enggak. Fluently, yes lah. Does your character compose music for video games? No. Is your character British? No. Dance teacher? Enggak juga. Atlet? Enggak. White? Yes. White skin? Is your character among all the time best selling music artist? No, bukan dia, bukan. Eh, bukan cuy, bukan. Udah 3 kali salah nih, kita coba sekali lagi ya guys ya. Buset dah. Who are you thinking about? Oh, dia udah gagal. Kita tulis ya guys ya, namanya Alem. Is your, if you find, yes, Alem beatboxer. Bravo, you have defeated me. Gila. Oke lah, segini dulu videonya. Iseng-iseng aja ya kita. Kita udah mengalahkan Akinator ya. Dia gak bisa nebak apa yang gua pikirin. Padahal Alem gitu. Buset dah. Padahal udah bener tadi. Perform on stage. French. Famous YouTuber. Gua bilang probably kan. Oke lah guys, segini dulu video iseng-isengnya. Nanti abis ini gua bikin video reaction lagi. Jangan lupa like, share, dan subscribe. Kita ketemu di video berikutnya. Bye-bye. Yeah.